when they have been shorthanded.
Mark Fist is hit by Seabrook right in front of the Nashville bench, and it's dug out. Here's Taves on the backhander. Shoulder save, Rene. Rebound, Weber. Cullen came up with a puck. Cullen to his forehand, trying to stuff it home. Could not against Crawford. Then a long foot shot. Good save by Crawford in traffic with the left pad.
Oh, that was a real difficult stop.
Bounce it back. Here's Yossi. A long wrist shot. Good save. Rebound. They score. The rebound came right to Mike Fisher after the initial Crawford stop. And the Hawks try to move back. Kane into the zone. Too much traffic there for the Predators. It bounced to Sharp. Goes wide. Shooting. Rene with the glove. Holds. Shot is blocked by Oduya. It's back to Yossi looking to Weber. He brings it. Save, and the rebound is tapped in by the Preds' Hornqvist. Crawford again making the initial stop for the second time late in the period.
Hornqvist is always around the net, always seems to get a stick on the puck. And here, Hornqvist scores the goal. And
kind of lower his shoulder on Jones and got a shot on net. Crawford had to make the save. Yossi, a good keep. A long wrister is blocked. And the race is on. Taves might get in. Weber trying to catch him. Taves hangs on. Then got a pass back. He scores. Chris Verstig set up Jonathan Taves on the Hawks.
To the races. Weber comes back. That's a one too many passes for Chris Verstig again, Pat. But this one works out beautifully. Move the puck. Move yourself. Give it right back.
And now the Predators start back. Sissons. Hit it ahead. Stallbird wrapped up by Letty.
So fun to load up here before the next TV timeout here, Pat, knowing that there's a
pickle. And made a good pass. Here comes Shaw. Andrew Shaw goes wide. Pickle up the middle. Shaw, the shot. Greening. No rebound. Good save.
That's, I mean, if and for some reason I believe that that's what happened, but could you imagine, though, getting those two players?
Legendary, historical proportion. Wow. Takes a look across to Sharp. Keith Sharp. Shaw, front of the net. The puck never got there, though. Here's Ellis just out of the box. He's got a breakaway. Ryan Ellis out of the penalty box to the net. Open net and a tap-in goal. He stick-handled Crawford out of the play. Center of the pass deflecting. Now Brookbank fires a long shot. Tip and a good save by Rene and a redirect. And Sharp across to Letty. A long shot never got to that. Steele Smith, he shoots. Good save by Rene. Andrew Shaw works his way in front. Could not get rid of a shot. Brookbank tries. That floats up off the glass. How do you? Along with Tip, they score!
There's a little bit of separation. And as soon as the push-off happens, Regan makes contact in behind Michael Delzato. But watch, pushes off, separation, and then a beautiful redirect pass.
And then Ellis. Got it broken up. Smith, though, carried on. Got it to Wilson. Calvin Wilson hangs out with a free shot into the glove. Verstig looking to squeeze him to the board. And Verstig won the puck. Now the Hawks start away. Verstig in with Kruger. Marcus Kruger, a quick shot, a good stick save. Gabriel Bork was just denied. Now can't advance it. Taves the other way. Sharp to the net. Taves hangs on to Kane. Then Taves hacked it toward the middle. It's grabbed by Rene. Now came loose, but the whistle has gone. Down low for Taves. He couldn't get it out in front. Tried again. Shaw with a whack. It's loose at the side of the net. They battle. Clock winds down. Nashville wins. The Nashville Predators, who came in here with two consecutive road victories, have knocked off the Blackhawks to win their third straight.